people have a tendency to sort of fool themselves, shall we say, into believing that it's all positive because that's, or they're being asked a question and they're trying to answer in a positive way. That's why you have to have very good trust with people when you're working with them as a coach. It's a responsibility that coaches have, is to have a good relationship with the people you're coaching, because if you're not got a good relationship, they won't be honest.